typical pipa flap retraction system. 22 is the tension spring, 32 is the return spring. We're going to work on the return spring. Here's a common problem with these pipers, the Cherokees and the Arrows. The flap stick down. And I'm releasing it, and you can see the spring's not strong enough to pull it. Simple fix. And this is the fix. Just a piece of safety wire. I made 8 loops on the spring. And as you can see, working perfect.